One of the top basketball players in the state has made a college commitment. Bonnie Eagles' Dustin Cole has accepted a full scholarship to play at Franklin Pierce, which was in the Division II Elite Eight last year. Cole averaged 28 points a game last year as a junior for the Scots. Now, he was recruited by Division I programs like Vermont, but he just felt Franklin Pierce gave him all he needed.
I think some people really want me to go D1, and I was like, it'd be fun, but I just really like the school. He said I could end up being a four-year starter. Yeah.
And how much did that mean to you?
A lot. I'd like to go and just play right away.
Cole had visits to Division I Quinnipiac and UMaine scheduled for August, but canceled them right after his visit to Franklin Pierce last week, Paul. So we get all the Dustins in the news
today. I know,
Dustin
good
Cole,
day for Dustin.
Pedroia. I don't know what Dustin Hoffman's up to. Let's try and figure that out for